What's up guys, it's currently 8 AM, lot of stuff happened, but let's get it.
First, let me play the footage from the Albania trip I talk about in the last vlog.
Adam!
Dáš?
Jasné.
Zase vloguje tento
k***o. What's up?
Čau. Kúpil si pack alebo?
Dva.
Prázdne už?
Joj, desperátko.
Late night snack.
Čo je, hej? Komu sa objažovať to?
Ale jeb***o ho celého.
Aká je?
Popiši.
Dopiši!
Jeb***i Samuel!
Rozjebeš mi karosériu a rozjebem ja teba, ty kokot.
Samuel už najebaný.
Piči jebaný. Stačilo.
Ja to čo chci, tak som jebol do ruky tú cigaretu.
Sa 10 na 50, to je ešte normálne.
Slovensko.
Hej! Čo je na...
Vypijú ti.
Podľa mňa.
Dajte im. Pačka, gumy džús.
Ale také riadne 3 guldy.
To kam zmysla polka už?
Rýchlo, pí do kým je.
Koľko ti mám poslať?
Ešte 3 musíš.
Tam ešte jeden musíš.
Ešte jeden.
Ak si chlap, tak musíš ešte jeden.
Ešte jeden, taký
poctivý.
Ešte, dobre.
Dobre, tento bol chlapský.
To bol taký chlapský.
Adam.
Taký, že prídeš domov a spieš, že?
Kámo, samo nemôže piť v Albánsku, kámo.
Fín.
Kalší.
Fín. Na zdravie, na vaše.
This?
To je pravda.
Very good.
Poďme do kasína.
Kámo, do kasína jebnem aspoň 100 eur.
Aj ty?
300.
So hey guys, it's currently almost 5 AM. Here's Peter.
Rest of the crew, travel, pit check.
I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Hated the love with the underdogs on top, and I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stop.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
On the grill of my low ride.
Pozdravujem vás, Maťa.
Pozdravujem aj ja, neviem, to je síce, ale...
Maťa, piči.
Cheers. Test.
Musím vydať, že ani tie...
Môže byť tam.
Koľko to dobro?
Vaše poháre, ja
sa ešte. Kámo, dosť dobré.
Sup guys, so we are finally here in Albania. Let's do like this little room tour. This room costing like 30 euros for 4 nights, so it's not really the best. But yeah, it will do the things we need. The bathroom, you can see very luxury obkladáčky.
Peter behind the camera, show yourself to him.
So here we will print some cash online. Here we have like everything, monitoring stocks and stuff. Here you have Michael. Here you have Patrick. And then the best part why I chose this hotel is this breathtaking balcony. Come with me. Here we have this beautiful view on the sea. Isn't it beautiful, I would say.
Hey bro, feeling?
It was f***ing crazy, man. Like, if you have the opportunity, you need to f***ing try it. Like, I feel like that 30 minutes is like the perfect time to enjoy it and not to get bored. And like, I paid for it 70 euros, which I think is completely reasonable for the amount of fun you are gonna have.
Kameruje to?
Hej.
Podľa mňa nie,
ukáž.
Locked in. Alright guys, right now we arrived to Durres. We are going on go-karts today, explore city for a bit. Perfect breakfast. And yeah, let's just enjoy this day. So guys, as you can see, going like f***ing sad luck, cause electricity, as you could see, isn't working. As I couldn't like wash myself from the sea and stuff, I don't want to like, you know, go into my sneakers. So right now we are going to buy some slides. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stay without a t-shirt because why the f*** not?
Dobre.
Výborné.
Tebe jebe. Pohodi, kamera.
Čo je to dobré?
Good, good, very good. Good?
Čo sa mračíš?
Taste test. Good? Out of 10, how much?
Not good.
So basically some random guy stopped us here. He's from Russia and like he wants us to taste his alcohol. And yeah, we are gonna probably buy from him as well, cause this shit is f***ing great, man. I feel like back home in Slovakia, man. Like 70%.
Later that day.
Piči.
Predtým ako si ideš ráno do postele, ty ideš do
spoločky. Ja idem kamer, nenávidím piesok v
kuse. Ty si pieskový muž.
Picture me rolling in my 500 Benz. I got no love for these niggas. There's no need to do friends. They got me under surveillance. I swear somebody...
Kovala! Yo, what's up? How have you been? I will be fucking down for it, man. Sounds awesome. And I will be real glad to be part of it. And like, do you have like any specific next steps in mind already? Or yes, sir. Yeah. See you. Talk to you later. Alright guys, so guess what just came to my doors today. You won't guess, it's Gazi glasses. It's like these blue light glasses. I wanted one for some time now, especially because I'm spending most of my time on my MacBook editing videos, so I'm looking at that blue light 24 hours 7 days a week. So yeah, I think it will be really useful to my health, and I just really like the design as well. So let's unbox it together. Alright, so it really looks premium, guys. You have even this like leather protection case for them. Nice Gazi engraving here. Looks really cool. Of course, you have this cloth to clean it. Some information about the glasses. Really love this green, by the way, like this white-green combination. They costed 100 euros with shipping as well, and it shipped to Europe like in 10 days, which is quite fast. And let's see the glasses. Let's see. Oh my fuck. King God, here little Gazi logo, probably can see that. Build quality is pretty solid, you can see those blue filters as well, but otherwise they are just, you know, clean glasses, transparent everywhere, and let's try them on. Alright, I think it's looking pretty good, nice and clean. Alright guys, my favorite part of the whole editing process. I want to talk a bit about work-life balance, or about a balance in life in general. Does it exist? I don't think so. Or better said, it exists for people that are average, people that have their 9-to-5 and that's all, that's their whole life. They work the whole life for the average wage, they retire, and then they basically hoping to survive somehow, because the money they are getting, for example here in Slovakia, from that retirement pay is really laughable. Like they are getting 400 euros, which is like $450. So you can imagine how hard it is to live off that amount. And now, what should you do then? Like, how to enjoy all of the fruits of life while still building something and progressing towards your goals? And the answer is simple. Seasons. Seasons in life. The same like the Hamza is doing, or Iman Gazi, or like my really good friend Sam, owner of Academy of Excellence, or many other people in this business space. And what it is essentially, like these seasons in life. Quick example, let's say you are a student and you are working your part-time job, but you want to quit your part-time job and start your online business journey. What are you going to do? Yeah, you could balance like, okay, I go to my part-time job, then I go out a little bit and maybe 30 minutes a day some business stuff and etc. But how long will this take you? It'll take maybe 3 years until you will get actually some results. So you see the problem in this. You do everything, but you're not really doing anything, because you can progress in everything at once, you know. And that's where the seasons comes in. Imagine me. Last year I started with video editing, last summer, like taking it really seriously. I just locked in everything, then just in 2 months I was earning more than from my fucking part-time job at Tesco. How crazy is that? 2 months and it completely changed my life and it got me where I am today. You see what I'm talking about? That's why seasons in life are so important. Also, like for example, my plan now is to, until the end of the school year, focus on these things. Keeping Hamza as a client and doing the best fucking possible work for him because it's so fulfilling, we are changing people's lives, etc. And then getting one management role, which is currently under the process of getting it. So yeah, these two things, and then sort out my mental health. Why? Because I'm indulging in a lot of bad habits like overeating, etc. And I really feel like this is my biggest constraint now and it will be in the future, so I need to remove it. These are basically like the things I'm working on now, you know, keeping those to clients and then like really mental maxing myself, you know, so I really can trust myself that, like, for example, when I do something, I do it and I won't procrastinate or anything, because I got here where I am with all of those bad habits and like all of the like highs and then extreme downs because of the bad habits, escapism, etc. And now just imagine what I could do if I wouldn't have this mental health constraint. So yeah, that's basically my plan now. Thanks for watching. More banger content coming soon, so see you soon.